let him out of the house tonight.
Steady on. It's an equal relationship, Michael Cole. I don't know what you're trying to imply there.
And Ray blowing up LA Knight. Drop kick to the face. And tonight, Friday Night SmackDown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive. Mysterio, we're going to change the momentum. Whoa. Oh, my goodness. LA Knight steamrolling through Mysterio. Cover, looking for the victory and a kick out at two.
Hall of Famer or not, when you're in the ring with a perpetual motion machine like LA Knight, bad things are going to happen.
Dominic just continues to show a complete disrespect for his father's legacy, everything this man has done for Dominic in his life, everything he's given him.
Dominic Mysterio is currently on one of the hottest streaks in WWE. Another huge win this past Monday on Raw. I'm personally not surprised Ray doesn't want to fight him. He knows he'd probably lose.
Wait, here's a kid, Dominic, who, what, 4 or 5 years ago, on Monday Night Raw, begged his father not to retire because what he wanted to do was have matches with his dad, team with his dad, which they did. They became tag team champions. First ever father-son tag team champions in WWE history. Dominic begged. He wanted to be a part of it. And that all changed with the arrival of this girlfriend, Rhea Ripley, who's completely brainwashed the kid and completely turned him against his family. Nobody home. Ray rolls out of harm's way.
Dominic Mysterio could have had a great career and become very rich, playing it safe, hanging on to daddy's coattails for the next few years. Even you've got to respect the fact that Dom simply wanted
more. Has Dom won any championships since he's left his dad?
Not yet, but he's the biggest star he's ever been since arriving in WWE. Even you can't argue that point.
That's your opinion, and I can argue it, and I will. Oh, face first, Mysterio tonight.
You are as blinkered as they come. Get out of dad mode, Cole.
Blinkered? Is that an English term?
Blinkered? It's like horses when they're racing. Put blinkers on. You only see in one direction. That's you. You don't see the entire
story. I think
they're
called blinders. Anyway. Oh, Mysterio off the top rope. Seated senton. Off the second rope. Springboard cross body. Lateral press now for the win. Knight at two.
Here, time and time again, we see Rey Mysterio capable of lulling opponents into a false sense of security while he's getting beaten up. He will snatch back control in the blink of an eye.
LA Knight. Oh, goodness, that could be it. Knight for the win. Kick out by Mysterio.
LA Knight having to dig deep into the playbook this evening against one of the industry's very best in Rey Mysterio. Still not quite enough.
That time by Mysterio. Turn it into a DDT. And now Ray. WWE fans wanted the 619. They may get one. LA Knight in position. Oh, caught. Knight intercepting Ray.
A powerhouse with cat-like reflexes.
LA Knight has been impressive tonight, but so is Mysterio. Ray gonna dial it up. And oh, yeah, of course. Of course. What did we expect?